Hello. This just arrived. All right. So I'll be doing a little unboxing for you. And this is the Cynova Osmo Action Dual 3.5mm USB-C adapter for the Osmo Action camera. Cynova, little and there it is. Okay. Oh, okay. It's the other way around. Okay, finally something we all have been waiting a long time for. Right. Okay, usually I have my Osmo Action in this Ulanzi cage, but unfortunately I've learned that the Ulanzi cage will not fit, or rather the new adapter will not fit the Ulanzi cage. So I've gone back to the original DJI cage. Alright, and then let's see if it actually works. Okay, here we go. And as usual, we don't read the instructions. There are no instructions. I'm going to plug it in, although it's on already. I'm going to plug it. It fits exactly into the slot. Okay, let's see. It doesn't say microphone or anything, but let me try with this microphone from the pocket. I'm going to plug it in. And yes, there we have the microphone icon. And it's working. I can actually see the bars moving as I speak, which means that it should be working, okay? And that's what we want. Actually, what I'm very curious to know is whether this adapter will work with the pocket, okay? And that's why I have this whole thing rigged up like this, okay? This is not my usual rig, okay, because of the Ulanzi not working, I've taken this out. Okay, let me try and see if it works with the pocket, all right? Let's see if it works with the pocket. Okay, we know that it works with the Osmo. Okay, I'm gonna turn it off and plug. Unplug the thing, okay. And this is the adapter for the pocket. I'm gonna leave it there and, I've got to remove the Polar Pro cage. Actually, the Polar Pro, it will not allow me to adapt as well. Yeah, okay, just give me a moment, right? Okay, I've removed the Polar Pro cage, and I'm just going to see if it works. Well, apparently it doesn't. So, okay. So this Osmo Action works with the Osmo Action, right? And the, of course, the DJI adapter for the Pocket will work for will work only with the Pocket. But is it audio adapter connector, and it doesn't show that the connector has been working. Well, okay, let me try and do a few more tests, and we'll see how it goes.